Let's go, baby, let's go! I'm ready to go!
Hold the phone.
Phone? I'm sorry, this thing is such a joke, I just can't help but laugh at him.
I am James Hansen's bitch.
Good cake.
I just had to give you that cheesecake. Cold Provider, fuck you! Insane Game Freak, fuck you! Sawyer 7 Mage, fuck you! King of Lightning, shut the fuck up.
No.
For Neverworld, shut the fuck up. Uber Hikari, shut the fuck up.
I know I'm not a rapper.
Alright, yo man, fuck the haters, I punch lines a crater. Naruto's a champ, not a fan with a lamp. Chasing the one man that gave him a righteous damn.
I consider myself a reviewer.
I wish I was here to bring some good news and be in a positive mood, but...
Fuck me. Yeah. Yeah. Fuck me. Dick power!
Naruto, this series is so fucking manly.
Really?
Salty, nigga, you salty!
You just got owned.
I just got done watching Fairy Tail. It's just great.
Oh shit. Oh, fucking.
My favorite part of this episode is Nakama power ups.
Obito is actually a pretty good villain.
Oh, my God. I am James Hansen's buttery bitch.
I can't recommend this series to children.
Fuck the children!
Kakashi, greatness.
I have a fan mail letter from a fellow Chibi. Dear Chibi.
Fuck you!
I love my friend for Neverworld.
Level 4, stay crusty.
I need to fulfill my obligation to James Hansen and confirm that I am in fact a sugary-coated, fantastical, spectacular, and legally sexual bitch.
Fairy tale, this is really good.
Oh. My gosh.
My god, these boobs are just so nice.
I'm a comedian, so I like to do that, whatever.
Congratulations! Please exit life!
Berserk is a shit piece of shit manga.
Dick power!
Today I actually got some fan mail. Kings of the Wastelands. Okay, let me- oh, whoa! No, you didn't, man. You actually did it, dude.